Quick View 3D Model. With CADbro, it is easy to view and check 3D models with various display modes. Open the step file. Firstly, with this icon, we can quickly switch to a different object in the same file. Next, in the Document Aware toolbar, many different standard views are provided, such as top view, front view, or isometric view. Apart from the default shaded display mode, wireframe, hidden line, analyze, combination, and section display modes are available. Next, let's try the blank unblank function. In the Assembly Manager, right-click on Sub Uncover Part. In the right menu, select Blank. You will find the whole sub-assembly is hidden. Also, click Blank in the Document Aware toolbar. Select the red color component and click OK to hide it. The Blank function can also be found in the View Ribbon tab. Use this same method to hide the bottom component. Now, let's unblank the entity. Click Unblank from the Document Aware toolbar. Select the bottom base to display it. We can also switch the visibility. Open the cover part. Right-click on one of the surfaces and select the face attribute. Face color and other parameters can be modified. In the Part Manager, right-click on the object and select Face Attribute. Then, you can change the color of the whole shape and change the transparency value to 50%. Back in the assembly file, you can see the difference. Now, in the View Ribbon toolbar, change the screen display. Open another file. Apply Quad View Layout. You can change the window display to horizontal title, vertical title, or cascade type. Easily view 3D models with CADbro.